At Chime, we're making banking better for everyone. Because financial peace of mind should be for people of all kinds. Chime helps people who help, who hoop, MCs of the roots, like me. Cooks who flip flapjacks, whatever your zodiac, Chime's got your back. Chime's making banking better for everyone.
And either a Hall of Famer or a near Hall of Famer in Chris Bosh.
I tried to be more concise, that's all.
Nice pass from Doncic. Hardaway lays it up and in.
Yeah, the fool already has two new clips.
Doncic finds some room inside, feels a little contact, and knocks down the shot from his first field goal. Doncic to Kleba. Kleba shooting 41% from downtown this season. That's his second attempt tonight. Goes down, and the Mavericks lead it 15-10. That Schroeder on him and threw it back out to Doncic. Doncic trying to draw the foul. Gasol doesn't bite, and the ball still goes in. Doncic lays it up and in. Luka Doncic with his third field goal. Good defense there from the Mavericks. Brunson poking it away as they try to post up trouble. Doncic, three-pointer. That's good. Luka Doncic's first three of the night. And it brings the Mavericks within 14.
Needing to help back them in. And it puts you in position to be aggressive offensively. Oh, see the double team.
Powell, count it, and one. McLemore came over, instead picked up his third foul, and Dwight Powell with a chance for a three-point play. Seven-point game, seven to play here in the third. Lakers have led by as many as 17. Finney Smith, who's been hot in the month of April, knocks that one down, and Dallas within four. Doncic gets past Caruso, throws it up, and Powell with the slam. Three-point Laker lead. On the feed, and another finish. Doncic and Powell connect once again. And Dallas goes up by two. Timeout, LA.
20 plus 8 is 25.
You've been there.
Yes.
Doncic looks for the glass and banks it in. Luka Doncic, just his fifth field goal. Only the eighth turnover by the Lakers. Doncic throws it up. Once again, Dwight Powell with a finish. 21 for Powell. On the shot clock, Doncic for three. In and out and in again. Luka Doncic from way downtown. It's a 10-point lead.